I think she's the only one that has a coordinated jacket to the color of her car.
Yeah. Look at this right here, huh?